Hey everybody, welcome back. Appreciate you tuning in. You hear that? That's right, you don't hear a blessed thing. So it's about 6 o'clock in the morning on a Saturday. Just started my walk. I love this time of day. It's quiet. Sometimes I feel like I'm the only one awake walking around, especially walking through, you know, the wooded area. I'll bring you along today, show you a couple things I have going on, and hope you enjoy it. There's always this debate when you're walking or running or riding a bike. What side of the road do you walk on? Do you walk with the traffic or against the traffic? Now, I take the easy way out. I walk dead center of the road. Now, it's the middle of the morning, early morning. There's not a lot of cars on the road, but here's my logic. The road has a crown to it. And in the center is the mostly flat part. If I walk on this side, too much wear and tear on, you know, this side of your ankles. And then if you walk on this side, the same thing. So by walking in the dead center, you have a little bit of a flatter surface. And if you just keep your ears open, I can hear traffic before traffic can even see me, either coming at me or behind me. And then at which point, if it's coming this way, I just move to this side. If it's coming behind me, I go to that side. Not for everybody, but it works for me.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do.
Lacey has this condition called Cushing's. It requires her to take this little pill every day. It's amazing how animals, or in this case, a horse, can distinguish this little pill from a pile of hay, her food, and eat all around it and leave the pill in her dish. I've wrapped it in cookies, peanut butter, you name it. I mean, there it is there, wrapped up in a Fig Newton. Oh. You know, giving an animal medicine is so difficult. You would think the medicine companies make it taste like beef or chicken or, I don't know, something that the animal would actually eat, like candy. Well, it's still dry. Grass is barely growing. I don't think it's growing at all. The pond still seems to have some water in it, you know, at keeping at a high level. Let's go check that out down there. Although it's been pretty dry, my pond does a pretty good job keeping at a decent level. I think it's just a natural spring, and just the contour of the land, it's, you know, all high around it. Water's naturally going to run off. I mean, you could see here the overflow pipe, let's call that 4 inches of drop, which isn't that much. I mean, it's mid to late August and it's been really dry, and for the most part we're still at a pretty decent level. I mean, you could see with all the growth and grass around the corners, we're still in pretty good shape. Even the water level of the pool is way down. I probably have, I don't know, half inch of water going into that skimmer. We're due for some rain, so hopefully I don't have to add water this time of year. You know, we got a couple more weeks, maybe a month left of swimming. I'd hate to put water in, just have to take it out when I put the cover on. The goldenrod love this time of year. It's hot, it's dry. It's also good for the bees to come around and gather some pollen. You know, not many other flowers are still around. It's so dry and hot. The early spring ones are off, and now it's the late summer, early fall bloomers coming through. Check this little guy out. I think he's still asleep. He's just resting there. He probably landed there last night, nestled down for the evening. All right, so let's see what we got to get for feed. Maybe a bale or two of hay, and then okay, we got what I call hay extender, those pellets there, and this vitamin stuff I got in the bag here. So, alright, we're talking hay extender, and probably a thing of shavings. Time to unload. Get this all situated. We'll get Lacey outside, clean out that stall, and move on to our next chore. Okay, everybody, I think that's gonna be the video for today. It's pretty hot out, and when I'm doing the chores, it's best just to kind of muscle through them. And while doing the video is not a big deal, there's a little bit of production effort that takes place. So sorry for the short one today, but anyway, I appreciate you tuning in and hope you're enjoying the warm weather. Until next time, take care.